any chips and things on here, but you can always leave them. Probably far too many chips, just shovel them off if you don't want them. Put them off in front here. It must be there. Thank you. out today, John's had a hip replacement. Washing out there, it would be still wet probably, I don't know. I'll take it home and just like that and get it dry. And then that, and then I just put it in the kitchen. Thank you. couple of boxes of wildflower seeds. The seeds, wildflower seeds. And it said a lot of them have a lot of like grasses in them, as it were, you know, plants as well. I think it's perennial, and I think perennials when they come back every year. But there's a lot of them, but the ones with the most grasses in them, plants that don't come every year, but the grasses always do, so eventually we have 1 year of flowers as well as grasses, and then just grasses, in other words, it's not much crop. So I think you're better just scattering. Natural types of flowers, and just scattering the seeds. Well, at least you know you've got flowers. I'm going to give that a go at that bit in front of the greenhouse. I remember you did a circle of them, didn't you, that first year you came home? You looked good as well that summer. Thank you.
put into that calorie bag in there.
These chips in James are clean. They're only going to go cool, they're not brilliant chips, I don't know if they're cool. Do you want to eat that later on though, shall I just shove it in there? Nice to know you can get some nice fish and chips. Right, James, Rob. I'm going to go home. Let's get Oscar for another walk. You only got a very quick walk this week when I got back in from Whitby. Make the most of a nice night. What was that Sainsbury's, bit of the starter? What was it like? Was it a nice one? Nice to see you. Nice to have some tea with you. Right, shall I take that washing, that wet washing, and I'll bring it back dry?
can't work around the bottom. Drill through the wall, though. I want to drill through the wall. Through the fall, yes. Take the big fucking STS drill bit. It's extreme. Your mum's extreme. Take this. Through the fucking ball.
So close.
It was fucking central and central to the wall.
We're well wide of target though. Fuck, you know. How thick are these cables? You got 5 stacks down there. This spot is definitely not. Maybe 2. How wide are these back? Thank you. I go, table. Ugh.